Let's go!
Look, I found it!
Over 250 million years ago, Earth looked completely different from the world we know today. Most of the land was connected, forming one huge supercontinent called Pangaea. Volcanoes were everywhere, and the planet was hotter and drier than it is now. Strange and amazing creatures lived in this ancient world. Creatures we've never seen before. This was the beginning of the age of dinosaurs.
In the Triassic period, about 250 million years ago, many new forms of life began to appear on Earth. In the Jurassic period, around 201 million years ago, dinosaurs increased in variety and gradually grew larger. In the Cretaceous period, about 145 million years ago, many dinosaurs thrived across the land. Okay, everyone get ready. Here comes today's dinosaur.
Today's dinosaur is the Tyrannosaurus Rex.
Tyrannosaurus Rex, also called T-Rex. The Tyrannosaurus Rex lived during the late Cretaceous period in North America. It was one of the most powerful dinosaurs ever. It was about 12 to 13 meters long. About the size of a school bus. It weighed around 6 to 9 tons. And was a carnivore. Tyrannosaurus Rex had an incredibly powerful bite. Scientists estimate it could reach about 3.5 tons. With that kind of force, it could instantly crush the roof of a car and bite straight through the frame. Its teeth were huge too, measuring up to 30 centimeters, about 12 inches when you include the roots. With those thick, heavy teeth, it could crush the flesh and bones of its prey with ease. Its sense of smell was also highly developed. The part of its brain that detects scents was especially large, allowing it to pick up the smell of prey from far away. On the other hand, because its body was so massive, scientists believe it wasn't actually very fast on its feet.
Look, it's so big.
Let's finish up with a little quiz. Look at the table. There are 3 foods, ice cream, meat, and salad. Which one do you think the T-Rex will eat? Is meat. The T-Rex loves meat.
Great job, everyone. I wonder what dinosaur we will meet next time. See you in the next video.
Thank you for watching. Big thumbs up. Hit subscribe.